had a smile on his face, I heard him say, "Brother, do you know the Lord Jesus Christ?" I said, "Friend, I'm afraid you don't understand. I'm a self-made man. I don't need no crutches in this life." He said, "You want to stand up? It won't be long. You're gonna fall and you'll be gone. You need someone to lean upon. Try Jesus." When he left, I gave it serious thought. I said, "What's he got? He seems to be smiling an awful lot." And then I started to hear a voice. It came without noise, and it came from deep within my heart. It said, "Jesus is real, but he's better too. What that promise said was true. You got a life in Christ. You never get some to try Jesus." Then I thought about that a minute. I feel there's gotta be something in it, and I do believe that it's true. Jesus, if you're real, give me something I can feel, and I promise I will follow you. And then he came into my heart, he gave me a present start, proof I can't explain and compare it, but I'll share it. Try Jesus.